So I just laid the tub down last night. Notice that. Actually, a hole in there. And the door doesn't shut. This is cracked. Looks like it was ground down too low. Of course, we got the smashed up speaker from the pallet jack with the big scrape. Diverter valve for the air. Where was it? This had a zip tie. It was kinked. Oh, here it is kinked. They had a zip tie on this. I cut it off and tried to get it a little more round. Some spray foam on that one. A little bit of spray foam on that one. A bit of spray foam on that one. Some spray foam there. Let's check out the speaker system. Gotta find the plug for that. Holes in the door. I would imagine it's going to fill up with water. Feel good. Spray foam all on that. Oh, look at this. We get some extra parts. Holes in there. Well, that's my thoughts.